Look at him, Rabbit. That door's not gonna open itself. my body.
You survived. You owe me a drink.
Thanks for saving me.
I'm glad you came home.
I just gotta squeeze a bit more out of him until there's barely anything left.
Get out of here! Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Look at that. See how easy you can be to get along with? I wanted you to understand that. I wanted you to see that things could have ended differently if you just listened to us and went away. Instead, you chose the stick. Here it is.
Spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
Oh, you know, before you showed up, everything was fucking. And your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never good.
And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over and over and over.
All because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you. No future
for any of you.
Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have a choice.
Lou! It's done.
You saw that though, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County.
Hi, sir.